boys and girls. This is your very, very first math lesson. So during math lessons, we are going to come over here to our calendar or over to my easel, and I will be teaching you something about math. So hopefully you guys like math. There will be a couple of videos every day, and then there will be some assignments either on IXL or on an app called Seesaw, which we'll talk more about later. So I'm very excited for our first math lesson. Let's get into it. The first thing we're gonna talk about is counting. And I know you guys did a lot of counting in kindergarten, but we're not just going to 100 this year. We're going all the way to 120. And there are lots of different ways to count. So the first way we're gonna start counting is by ones. You guys know how to count by ones, I'm sure. Let's practice together. I would actually like you to count along with me, just as if we were here in the classroom. So let's start by counting from one, and let's go all the way up to 30 together. Ready? Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30. And we could keep going, but that's as far as we're gonna go. I hope you were counting along with me, because I need to know that you're right here in the room with me. Now that was going up by ones. Now we can start at any number and count up by ones. So here's what we're gonna do. Let's start at 54 and let's count up for a bit until I tell you to stop. So we don't always have to start at one, we can start at another number. So let's start at 54. So what would come after 54? We would go 54, 55, 56, 57, 58, 59, 60, 61, 62, 63, 64, 65, 66, 67, 68, 69, 70. And so we're gonna do a lot of counting activities just like that. So you're gonna need to know all the numbers from 1 to 120. Now, I want to take us over to our number chart for a second so that we can go through some really big numbers together. So here we are now at our 100s chart, and I'm gonna talk more about the 100s chart later, but there are some big numbers that you've never seen before. So I wanna point them out to you. We've gone all the way to 100, but I'm gonna teach you the numbers that come after 100. So I'm gonna go through them right now. Try to see if you can count along. I bet that you can figure this out. So it goes 100, 101, 102, 103, 104, 105, 106, 107, 108, 109, 110, 111, 112, 113, 114, 115, 116, 117, 118, 119, and then 120. So those are some big numbers. So we're gonna talk all about those numbers this year. Don't worry, you don't need to know them all today. I just wanted to show them to you for the first time. So be sure at home, some little extra homework. I wanna see how many of you can count from 1 to 120. See if you can show your mom, your dad, your grandma, whoever you lived with, and see if you can count all the way to 120.